That's basically it, strip down and pull it back.
Cool.
Well, that was under a minute stripping it down.
Quickest time I've done it, not blindfold, was 1 minute 10 seconds. I still haven't managed to beat that record yet.
Is that for the disassemble and reassemble?
That's what go through the whole thing, not blindfold delay. Again, this is a tricky bit because you have to get the. There's a little sort of square shape on it. You need to put that onto the bolt, and if it don't go on, the entire operating rod don't go with the bolt.
Three and a half minutes.